future of the human race is in my hands.